The Jonard Tools VT-1000 voltage detector is designed to check for the presence of AC voltage ranging between 90 volts AC and 1000 volts AC at electrical outlets, switches, circuit breakers, fuses, wires, and cables. To use the VT-1000, turn the unit on by pressing and releasing the on-off button. The tester will immediately beep two times and the red LED light will flash twice. It will then flash every 1.5 seconds, indicating the unit is ready for use. Next, place the tester close to a voltage source or insert the tip into a live outlet to test. A pulsed tone and a flashing light will confirm the presence of voltage. Move the unit away from the voltage source and the tone and flashing will stop. As a safety precaution, we recommend testing the unit on a known live circuit before each use. To turn the unit off, simply press and hold the on-off button for 3 seconds. A single tone and one flash of the red LED light will occur, indicating the unit is turning off. When checking for AC voltage in a quiet setting, such as office environments, libraries, schools, and other occupied areas, the VT-1000 can be set to operate using the silent mode. To disable the tone, press and release the on-off button. The tester will beep once, indicating the tone has been disabled. To enable the tone, press and release the on-off button again, and the tester will beep twice, indicating the audible tone is enabled.